Hello YouTube and welcome to episode 2 of my Choshu Legendary Republic campaign. This is your host as usual, Carbono. Oh, so which one should I go? 1700, that will do. Yep, we're still sieging out these guys. Did I press the bombard? Got a couple of units untouched, but I think I have a general left. So yeah, I think be even Stevens, I think. Nothing on the diplomatic side, so done all those. Focus on the modernization. Thank you. Oh, I forgot to check there was any horses. Horses for courses. Back to my
prepare to defend, sir.
Any horses? Oh, yeah, just one general bodyguard. The spear levy. Ah, 64 Yarakachi. Square him up a bit. Nice first volleys.
Sir, I fear your general is in mortal peril, sir.
wiped out. Entire unit.
Damned lily-livered cowards! Your men are running, sir!
Yeah, I catch you, gone. Oh no. There's one unit gone. All units. Hit someone.
You have triumphed over the enemy.
Seriously, this general's not dead yet. A couple of units. Oh, mommy, definitely call me. Afraid of moving my army out. Seriously, why aren't you guys attacking him, will you? Ah, oh, snuck in a garrison units.
Yes, my lord. Ready for orders.
And yeah, maybe one recruit one unit and then take three turns anyway. Have a unit. Ah, four, damn it.
Up to your command.
Ah, might as well up here, might as well tax him. take them at least a turn to get through there anyway. So freaking close. Damn it. Now they're pissed off. So yeah, guys. Now they're finally coming down. Just shy.
Up to your command.
Now what?
Your orders, my lord. As you command.
Three more units.
Very well.
Creating one more. Let's see, zero. There they are. Cool, I got plus 2,000 in the treasury. Cottage industry going.
Waiting for more.
two. Nice. So I can grab.
My sword for you, my lord. Yes, my lord. Very well. All hands on deck.
Hopefully they haven't got a freaking army, navy, ship.
It is an honor to serve you. Disembarking. Ready for battle.
Yeah, this should be good enough.
Ready for orders.
There we go. Then we see G's just before winter, so yeah. Actually, I'll ignore the little units. Merchant Ash. Create one unit.
Your orders, my lord. For death and honor.
Then we'll siege them out. Then boom. Cyclops. Let's tax them and make them happy again. On and off. Minus one, cool. Let's see how it goes.
Up to your command.
Actually, there's no. I don't see a threat coming, so. Oh, that was dumb of me. Just me. Really, you're gathering a force? take mine regardless. I hate auto resolve. Especially I'll do it on individual play, but.
Make haste, Ben.
Oh, look, 97, 97. I have to tax exempt these guys. Anything? Ah, my freaking port. You bastard. Close.
No one enters, no one leaves.
Oh, yeah, they are close. Ah, cool, they're already happy. Ah, cool, they already got cannon range. Oh, sorry, my ear. Left ear is hurting me. $600. Damn it. Holy moly, that cost me what? 1,050. Wow. Oh, I got no money for that. Which is good. Now I can almost buy myself the cannon range.
My good friend, tell me what concerns you, and together we will resolve your problems.
$175, $1,500. 125.
Come, be seated. I will order tea, and we will have agreement before sunset.
Make a little bit of extra cash. recruitment, I don't need another recruitment. I get 3900. That upgraded, yeah, cool. Oh, cool, I already got a port, nice. Choshu.
At your command. Make haste, man.
I think that should get it. Ah, kidding me. That should be good enough. Yeah. Let's attack him. Today, sir, we will attack.
The men are ready to attack, sir.
They're coming. Coming, and they're coming towards us. So, yes. Yeah, they are coming. In fact, let's head back. Yeah, I think they're coming. Let's put this on fast forward. At least one of them. Yeah, those guys just managed to come back in time. Yep, they're coming. Must be in the woods. You run up. Oh, yeah, there they are. Seriously, I gave up the high ground now. I guess they there's the general. Shoot the gin. Oh no. Well, please, I can be concealed. Thank you. Oh, here we go.
Has uncovered the hidden units.
General. So I stopped up here. Oh, they're mean for you guys to get in melee.
Victory is assured, sir.
Oh, these guys are coming back. It's almost over. Except for a couple of units, and there you go. Broken. Yep, that's good.
As you command. My sword for you. Marching now.
We got at least one turn. For... I think this one has mounting unrest. Well, that's a huge, huge force. Huge clan, sorry. And there we go. Still at war with those guys, so I have to keep. Ooh, sure. I think money is definitely probably the. Fortress, yeah. All right, 20% less. Nah, 1650 is good. Yeah, let's do those. Yep. Then that. Then we go over to castles and.
It is my honor to serve.
I guess it authorize something. No. Two more turns and I'll get some cannons, yeah. Okay, still unfriendly. Oh, they got all four enemies. My army here. Pretty good. I think I'll maybe we'll turn to the winner at 3. That might starting to get happy. See how it goes then. I'll leave and I'll put this guy in and oh, it's Pro Emperor. 100%. Almost there. Cool. Yeah, I'd like to get that next, and we'll go down that path. Yeah. Civil insights. Have two more turns of that. So, yeah, I have to get those buildings constructed. Go to stuffing up the sagas. Sweet.
Yes,
oh, damn it.
Marching now. Thankfully, coming ashore. That is beyond even.
Gotta have a look down here. Two units at least, then. How much of a negative impact? 3, yeah.
As you wish, my lord.
They're getting beaten up. looks like there might be.
Ready for battle. Orders received.
Ah, just shy. Damn it.
Up to your command.
Yeah, I should be safe. Oh, the Choshu got this got this province. Not the Choshu. I am the Choshu. Sumatra. Up to 16, so.
Ready for orders.
Guys, see what's going up in here? What I'd like to get to go to, they got probably no army, the entire army's here, so. But I'm kind of stuck.
Let us speak then of matters of import. I have a proposal to make. Proposal has much to commend it. Yes.
Definitely stuff up the saga. Okay, I'll call. I was going to call this an episode, but I just looked at time. I have to get ready for work soon, so I might as well do this battle. Call it an episode after this one. Don't know why I'm getting this map again, because was on the other side.
We are ready to defend, sir.
Ah, cool. I get to use that little landing. Better keep on moving.
Your enemy.
That looks awfully familiar, doesn't it? I got the freaking muskets. Oh, these must be the reinforcements. Yeah. This general's getting absolutely wrecked.
Sir, I fear your general is in mortal peril, sir.
I don't think there's any more generals after this fight. I got wrecked. Yeah. No way. Guys are getting wrecked. I thought I had two up here.
You have triumphed over the enemy!
I should hopefully get peace. There we go. That was pretty good. One left and one. okay, I'll call this an episode, so please remember to leave those likes, those shares, those comments, or subscribe to my channel. Helps out me very, very much so. And very much appreciate it.
Yes, my lord.
See, they're off of peace.
Speak your insolence, then I will...
Okay, actually, I can't fire on him. Okay, bye for now.